This season we looked at and designed our boogies. We learned a lot about electricity and how the boogie works.
The boogie uses a motor, a plastic outline, a rubber band. We looked into the depth on how our boogie works.
So the motor in the car moves an elastic band which rotates the wheel, also the battery powers and vehicle.
To make the car to go faster, you need a surface with less friction and you need to have a balanced force to work properly.
There is 60% kinetic energy and 40% heat. We will use a smooth surface.
We measure how fast the vehicle by seeing how fast it went in 1.5 meters. We will record it in a table.